Hello, all you people of the internet, and welcome back to Penthouse Gaming. So I finished up those Taskmaster challenges, and lo and behold, he popped out, and I was able to beat him. I kind of wanted to record that, but I was very focused, and I was like, I'm not gonna pause and lose my rhythm here. So sorry. So I don't know that I'm going to be able to get all the suits in the game, unfortunately, because I'm going to have to redo some of those missions and sets. My next caller was involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it. I probably will, though. Oh my god, I thought I was going to die. Spider-Man got involved in it. Totally unconcerned with your safety. Look, he did dig me. Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed. Yeah, sure, but I could have killed me one day. Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established facts. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die. That's not fact, though. I am Spider-Man, and I care if everyone lives. Oh yeah, I forgot that I'm recording again. Sorry, I was just doing a little bit off. Since I was doing a little bit off screen, I got used to not talking. Sorry. But we're off to the Feast Center. It's right the fuck here. We gotta help Miles finally. Yeah. Why am I landing here though? Where are we going? The roof.
What are you doing here?
Ah. You guys are fucked. Bitch. Little bitch. Little heart. Oh, you want some? No. You don't want any. That was easy.
You hurt?
Yeah.
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. Spectacular Spider-Man. A few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pro. Okay, but what if there aren't any around? Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size.
I mean,
don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome. Perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. But it's easy for you to say. I'm sorry, I just can't do what you do. All right, put him up. Seriously, yeah, come on.
No, this is nice.
First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening.
Punch Spider-Man. am I playing this Miles for a minute now?
Shelter should be just ahead.
Oh, that's nice.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hack yet?
Ah.
Man, I totally forgot. Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Farmer's market.
Hacking app unlocked.
Hacking app. I wonder if it still works.
I think it works. What's he got on a tablet? Ah. I see.
Everyone has their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Mark?
Oh.
He just needs to isolate the drone signal. Wow. That was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure.
Maybe
I'll send an anonymous tip.
Think I'll stay clear of those guys.
Yeah, I'd say that's a good idea.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, time to move.
Whoa!
Fuck! Fuck! It's like, oh no! Oh boy. That's a fucking asshole. Shit! Dicks.
Copy. Make it a sweep.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay, time to move.
No, 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 no.
Who's there?
Let's go under the fence. Fuck it. Let's fuck around. This Miles stealth shit isn't as good as the MJ parts. Just so far, because this is kind of bullshit. It's like, how the fuck am I supposed to get around these jackasses? Fuck you. Wasn't so bad. Alright.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the beach shelter out there?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. But this is me.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay.
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Here we are. Okay. The thing that I like about those tell segments is that they're short. Like, video games, other, like, just games industry as a whole. Take a note. Take a note. If you want to do mandatory stealth segments, this is how you do it.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man. Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here. Alright, so, what can I do to help? Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee, alright.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Okay.
Nice. Coffee. Thanks. Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Oh, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs like at school. I know how to fix these.
CR, what? No, you just gotta smack it. Go.
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
Be my guest, huh, Mr. Hardy Pants? Please, go ahead.
Call my mic. This is a sweet. This is nice.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here. Didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Uh-oh.
I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. It's nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Yeah, hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Aww.
Almost noon. Siebel should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
More Spidey!
I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful.
Oh, wait.
Thank you. Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Okay, I want to see if I can say something to Miles, too, but all right. I just want to see. All right. Okay, that's nice. Wait, is that the lady that I saved?
How's it going with your daughter, Ellie?
Slow. I made mistakes raising her. Hard to get past.
With your daughter, there's hope. Don't give up.
Now that's a wise man right there.
Hey, Pete, your aunt's really stepped up.
Yeah, she's the best.
Is that? Yeah, it's her.
She's had it rough.
Sometimes that means you don't want anyone's help.
It's her. Don't let me say at the beginning of the game.
Experience? I could have told you that. Way to go, Gloria.
Nice. Now I get to be Spidey again. Yay. I get the spider swoosh and spider whoosh. Sorry, if I'm wiggling around, I'm just kicking my little feet. Thought of being Spidey. I can kick my little feet. Woo! Spider flip.
First day!
Oh, I see. Wait, let me see if there's... I just saw three red dots, so...
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michael gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
Those are stable men and clear. You are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Okay. No, no. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're gonna drop this building. Okay.
Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Alright, here we go. Spider-Man! Better get ready to grip your spider cock and spider balls, because I think you're gonna need them.
Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Why do I not believe you?
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels.
Is it? Oh, it's demons. It's fucking demons. Time to hang the Spidey nuts and beat some shit out of some demons. Let's kill them. I want to kill them. We kill some demons. Or I guess I don't kill them. I just... I think this is a job for a Spider-Man. I think this is a job for Spider-Man.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
That's bad. Spider-Man! Flip!
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Ten, whatever.
Oh, my spider dick and spider balls are hanging low. You're out of here. Oh, you're out, bitch. It's Silver Sable. Got him. Got him. Got him. Okay, you're getting... This guy, I'm handing you your own asshole. You are getting straight fucked. Straight fucked. Straight fucked. Straight fucked. Straight fucked. Straight fucked. I'm straight fucking this guy. I don't know why he's not going down. Okay. Alright. See ya. Bye. Alright. Alright, time to fight Mr. Negative, right? Please? Are we gonna take fear of this? Going to the Brooklyn Bridge. The spider is clever. Uh oh. Oh shit. Negative spider.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real? Or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die. Saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
Where is he?
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture.
Okay.
And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break him apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks.
One way or the other, you will join me.
Oh, am I fighting? Okay.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent, the
I really want to have a goblin fight, though. That's my main goal. I keep saying that, but it just... I want the goblin! This is really fucking cool. I like this black and white perspective that they've got going here. Oh yeah. This is really cool. That was cool. That was cool. Oh, shit. Out of the way! Fuck me, that was a crash. And I have, if I do say so with my big tip. What? The fuck am I on? Okay, so I heard a sound. Oh, is he? Oh, no, nope. Okay, there's a doctor. Are we gonna have an actual boss fight against Martin Lee? Mr. Negative?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
Very.
Yup.
You're a popular guy.
Silver Sable.
Where's this girl?
Gone.
I don't know what that means.
So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Shit.
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
It's a good kick. Right in his fucking teeth. His teeth. Teeth. Shit.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan. Great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello. Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios.
Ha.
Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in the Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as comfortable as Norman?
We
I think he seems like a good guy, even though he helps Osborne with that shit.
Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Yeah. His Doc's become an Ock. Which... Alright. Here we are, bitch.
Damn, the devil's breath is gone.
Oh, so sleepy.
I should call MJ and Warner.
Message. I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
We gonna get a look at that. Getting yep, out of feeling.
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
That's bad. Cool.
In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Yeah, that actually is pretty cool. Can I?
So cool.
Yeah, I can. That's cool. That's cool. That really is cool.
Osco's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's heating rate by 1,000 times.
Yeah, I think we're getting in the goblin territory.
We're saving lives. Encrypt your data with Osco's Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematical unbreakable encryption algorithm.
What are you looking at, Mary Jane?
Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world. From paper cuts to gunshot.
Yep, saw that.
Oscorp's patented nanotechnology. From paper cuts to gunshot. Oscorp's patented nanotechnology. Oscorp's increased the body's heating rate by 1,000 times.
That looks like a goblin scooter or goblin glider. That's, yeah. He's gotta go goblin. Oh, well, great. Oh, damn. Party at GCT, wear your best suit. I get to tell Spidey where to... Oh, there he is! There he is! This is actually cool. Even though this would be fun to be doing. It is kind of cool to be able to, like, look at. Can I get up and go? Oh, this is getting good! And I'm gonna let you hang with that shit. Sorry, but I think this one's getting long. So, stay tuned for tomorrow. Stay tuned. That was weird. But, oh, so much fun. Because I have a feeling that we're going to get some pretty big shit's going to go down. Have that feel about it. But yes, thank you so very much for watching. If you enjoy the video, leave a like. Leave a comment. Subscribe. Hit the bell button. Notification squad. You know all that shit. And I'll see you next time in the penthouse.